You might not know this, but you can make your own brown sugar at home with just two ingredients, white sugar and molasses. Not only is it cheaper and fresher to make it yourself, you get to control how dark you want it to be. Get in there with clean hands until the sugar is coated with the molasses. Store in a covered container with a slice of bread to keep it fresh,